Also breaking at this hour, three men convicted of murdering Ahmaud Arbery, now guilty of federal hate crimes. The jury's verdict coming after 4 days of testimony. Defendants Gregory McMichael, his son Travis, along with William Roddie Bryan, have already been found guilty of a murder in a state trial. Today's decision means the jury believes race played a role in the death of Arbery.